Ramirez. Ramirez leads. Oh, but Ramirez had a really, really slow start. And it is Arboleda, I think, that's going to take the lead from Peluar.
It's Colombia. 1-2. Simon Marcar getting kicked out the back there into the second straight.
Ramirez has come back through. Bad start from Ramirez, but he's fighting his way back. And he's back into third. It's Colombia 1, 2, and 3 with Clerte now in fourth. This is going to be a clean sweep for South America. And Arboleda has been so fast today. No stopping the Colombian. It's Colombia 1, 2, 3, and 4. Wow, such dominance.
Unbelievable.